tell me, do you live in a private house or an apartment? And tell me, what's it like?
I live in a private house,
a two-story
apartment.
Say that one more time. I live in a private house.
I live in a private house.
Two stories on rent. Speak out one more time without looking. I live in a private house. Of two stories on rent.
It faces east.
So we can have a good morning sunlight. Very comfortable. Now comfortable. Now speak out one more time. Nó quay mặt về hướng đông cho nên có nắng buổi sáng đã lắm. Now it faces east.
So we can have good morning sunlight. Very comfortable.
Very comfortable. Now how large is your house?
It's only measured 4 meters by 8 meters, covering 32 square meters.
Yeah, so that one more time. Kích thước của nó là 4 x 8, tổng cộng 32 mét vuông. It measures.
It only measures
4 meters by 8 meters.
4 meters by 8 meters.
Covering 32 square meters. Now
covering
32 square meters. Now speak up with a low king. Con nó có kích thước 4 x 8, tổng cộng 32 mét vuông. It measures 4 by 8 meters.
Measures.
4 by 8 meters.
Covering 32 square meters.
Yeah, như vậy là không quá rộng nhưng lại rất là thoáng khí với nhiều cửa sổ. Not too large, but it is very airy with many windows. That is very good. Great.